Alright, he's still, still working hard on the bike.
Is there a certain point or a certain date you know that you can go in to get the MRI just to see if the knee is healed? And once you go in to do it, Kobe, I suppose you can't do much until that point, right? You just have to try to stay in your conditioning and see what happens. Has it been difficult for you to watch the losing and just with all of the injuries and see what's going on the court?
Yeah, it's been very difficult, very frustrating. Try to detach from it as much as possible.
When you say detach, how do you do that? What's that like?
Mentally take my place, take myself someplace else.
What do you do?
I think about sitting on the beach.
Kobe, Magic said it.
Try to think about something.
Magic said so you should sit out the rest of the season. And he's worried about your health and everything, and he said the team's not performing that well. Would you consider that at this point?
No, you know, only thing I can afford to consider is getting better, getting strong. I can't allow myself to think any other way. I can only think about the next day. To do anything else becomes distracting. You don't allow yourself. You give yourself wiggle room to not push yourself as hard as you possibly can. I think that I'm going to sit out of this thing together. The motivation's gone. I refuse to have gone.
So you plan on coming back? Kobe,
by the time you're ready to come back, these guys were so far out of the playoff race that you couldn't make it up. Is it still worth it? I mean, what's worth coming back to?
I don't think about that, man. It's my job. It's my job to be ready. It's my job to, get myself in gear and, do my job. So, from that perspective, it's not my responsibility to think about missing games or whatever the case may be. It's my job, my responsibility to get ready.
So whatever the state of the team is, it's still worth coming back playing however many games for whatever the stakes may or may not be.
It's not my job to think about that.
Kobe, what did you think of the incident with Phoenix, Nick Young getting ejected, some of the teammates not exactly separating it? What did you think of the incident?
Well, I think it's tough because it happens so fast, particularly for younger players. Kendall, it's really been tough. Ryan, these are bad guys. They're not accustomed to being in this type of situation. But altercation breaks out, so they learn from it. And so now, in the future, you see them in a situation where that happens, and now they know how to react to these type of situations. For Nick, I think it was a good sign. He's never been to smack a player across the face. But for Nick personally, he hasn't showed that competitive streak since he's been in the league. I think now it's kind of starting to come out of him in terms of competing. It seems like it means more to him just going out there and playing the game. So that's a positive sign.